joins us live in Headwaters Park with this story. Gina?
Hi, Brett and Heather. I am happy to report so many people out at the Three Rivers Festival. The rides are going. Great news for vendors, but it was a whole different story this morning. The executive director says this has been the rainiest year so far, and that means vendors, bad news for vendors' pockets and morale. Now, I spoke to some of them this morning, patiently waiting.